You have never been so separated. This world is filled with ice, and it seems that there are not much us's and we's. We measure our self-worth by how many likes we get, how many followers we get. Because of this, we've fallen into a pit where distraction is what's most near you, making it unclear for you to see what's really important, making your vision blur towards the people who actually love you. We're clouded. We'd rather write an angry post than talk to someone who can actually help us. We publicize almost everything. Then we think our friends who look at our screens invade our privacy. You have to think before you post. I know it's amazing how technology just keeps on getting better and better, but it seems that our responsibility towards it is not. Our attention span has grown lesser than ever, making ignorance win over our relationships. I think we're all addicted. But see, you have a choice. You have to take control or be controlled. You let the technology sink by itself. Don't let yourself sink into it. No longer do you need to capture every single moment by recording it with your phone. Just keep them. No longer do you need to follow what the society has paid. Make your own. There's more to life than just spending every day as a performance for this treat of vanity. So start saying no to virtual insanity. You are not limited to what technology allows. You're human. What was built to connect people is not the reason why we say this to you. And so we hope that low battery will bring us closer to humanity.